Draganfly is excited to unveil its latest innovation, the Apex drone. Designed specifically to meet the demanding needs of military and law enforcement surveillance operations, the Apex drone responds to the growing global demand for a compact yet powerful version of the highly esteemed Commander 3XL. Drawing on the valuable feedback from military and law enforcement professionals, the Apex delivers unmatched portability and modularity without compromising on performance. Featuring up to 45 minutes of flight time and a 5-pound payload capacity, the Apex is engineered for a wide range of mission-critical applications. Its innovative quick-release payload system allows operators to adapt rapidly to evolving operational requirements, and it has the same controller and radio options as all the Draganfly drones, so ease of use and interoperability are assured. The Apex has advanced edge computing capabilities, enabling real-time data processing and analysis, and it also features a triple redundant inertial measurement unit in its autopilot system, ensuring superior safety and reliability during operations. Proudly designed and manufactured in North America, the Apex meets the highest standards for government and military use, making it the ideal choice for defense and law enforcement missions. The Apex drone will make its global debut at the Land Forces Conference in Melbourne, Australia from September 11th to 13th. And this premier event will showcase the Apex to the Asia-Pacific defense industry, providing a unique platform to highlight its capabilities and to connect with military leaders, law enforcement officials, and industry experts. The Apex represents a significant advancement in drone technology and offers a compact yet powerful solution tailored to the critical needs of military and law enforcement agencies. We are thrilled to present the Apex at the Land Forces Conference and are confident it will help set a new benchmark for performance and reliability in the industry.